A steady flow of generosity today in Wallingford.
That's right. Masters Manna held their 7th annual Turkey Tossing Tuesday, giving families in need all the goodies, including the bird, for a big Thanksgiving feast. Masters Manna is devoted to helping the homeless, the near homeless, and low to moderate income families. 500 families came through that receiving line today, and all of that food generously donated.
We work diligently with Connecticut Food Bank. We've had 150 turkeys donated from Michael Bolton Charities. Brendan Toomey, a local guy, donated 100 turkeys.
And if you'd like to help those in need this holiday season, you're encouraged to go to your local food bank, as they often need added helping hands this time of year.